clubs to meet people because they don't see each other on the street. Many people that live in rural areas, like farmers, grow crops. Other people raise animals for fur, meat, eggs, and milk.
Some people sell stuff that they get from the farmers in rural and suburban areas. That's how your food gets to the supermarket.
Life in a rural community is quieter and slower than urban and suburban communities.
The center of New York City's area, urban area, is Times Square.
Don't really have cars in urban areas, so they use buses, trains, and subways.
Have
things to do, like plays, movies, and other things.